yards off the reef.
Wow, Finn, oh my God.
That's what I'm saying.
Where's the plate?
Well, I don't have it on me this minute.
Where do you have it?
Well, it's back there.
Wow. Wow.
I know what you're thinking, Tess, but I swear to God it's the truth. You can ask Alphonse.
Okay, where is he?
Well, he's back there too.
I can't believe you would dangle this in front of me. I can't believe it.
You really think I'd lie about this?
Why not? You're a liar.
I mean, this is such an inappropriate time to dwell on that.
I can draw this picture,
hey,
too.
Tess, I'm telling you, we solved a 300-year-old mystery yesterday. All right? Married or not, if we don't go after that ship, it's going to haunt us the rest of our lives, and you know it.
I wasted 8 years of my life on this bullshit. I'm going back to Chicago. I'm going to get my PhD, and I'm going to spend the rest of my life teaching, reading, and writing books. And somewhere in there, I'm going to meet myself, an intelligent, successful man who can get through an entire conversation without using the word definitely.
First of all, I hardly ever say that anymore. And when are you going to stop selling this crap about going back to school? You want history? It's under the ocean, lady. Will you tell me you want to spend your life in some dark room, taking notes and writing books about what some grizzled old putz in another dark room cooked up in his head about things that you have actually seen and touched and pulled out of the sand with your own hands? Bullshit.